If it wasn't for the instructors at DACC that were so supportive and patient with me and were genuinely concerned that I learn and achieve, I don't think that my academic career would have continued on to a master's degree and now the curator of the Tahoe Maritime Museum.